steel arrives to the workshops, we started the cutting and measurements of the steel. We also then send it for blasting and painting, and then after blasting and painting we started the fabrication of the unit from the floor upwards with the verticals also in place. After that we put on the shell plating of the laundry units, and then from the shell plating we welded the roof sections to the laundry units.
One of the main activities that we did now for the last couple of weeks was our laundry unit, which was manufactured in the workshop. The whole process, rigging it off out of the workshop.